concept of what we're doing today is Sin City, which is really exciting. And when I looked at the brief, I thought, I've never done anything like this before. So that's good for me as well, because I take a lot of pictures, so to do something I've never done before makes it exciting again.
We've set built a kind of New York roof, and we're going to superimpose the set build that we've done onto kind of cityscape backgrounds. Q is a rock magazine, and we're taking the kind of rock feel. It's definitely going to be an edgier looking Cheryl Cole that we see today.
Yeah, can we get the water on at the back, please?
I actually really liked the first picture. It looked like, literally, like I was a superhero in the rain, and like I was from a comic strip, which is fun.
Been doing a little bit of magic on here to make it look like she is indeed on the roof.
I have to be totally honest, I hate doing phobia sessions. That's my worst thing to do, because I feel like I'm not very good behind the camera in terms of posing, if you like. Put me behind the camera with a song and I perform away, but not just posing. I'm not very good at it, and I hate looking at photos of myself back, so photo shoots I always find a little bit tricky. This costume weighs about as much as I do. It was hard to even pick up off on the hanger, so it's kind of starting to weigh my shoulders, so it feels nice, it's stretching them out.
It's going to look amazing, really amazing. Cheryl's a real pleasure to work with. We're really patient, cooperative, really, really good.
Yeah, it's going to be a good cover.
One, two, three.
I think the Q cover is going to be great. It's just a privilege to be on it, to be asked to be on it. Really says to me that I'm doing all right.
Last one. One, two, three.
Very well done.
I get out of here, feel happy. Performing was always likely to be a career, because I don't think I would have been content or happy doing anything else. Music didn't really become part of that dream until I was about 12, and I'd stopped dancing by that point.
And you retired at 12?
I retired from dancing at 12. My first impressions of the other girls, I remember going up to Kimberly in the audition line and telling her I thought she had beautiful skin. She remembers that as well. Nicola I always thought was funny and sweet. Sarah I always thought was mental. She still is. And yeah, Nadine I remembered from an Irish programme she did, Irish Pop Stars, so I already felt like I kind of knew her a little bit. A year and a half ago I did a video called Heartbreaker, which was with will.i.am. And originally he was just supposed to dance in it, and then he asked would I lay some vocals down. And from then on, we kind of had a relationship, and he said he wanted to do some solo work, do some writing with me.
And you're now number one.
Can't wrap my head around the fact that it's number one. It doesn't seem right. You prepare yourself for the worst, especially going it alone. But then it's just better than you ever thought, and you haven't really prepared for that either. So it's kind of like a bit weird getting my head around it. Three Words is one of, if not my favourite off the whole album. It sounds fresh, it sounds new. I just love it. I think it's a really special track. I think it's kind of a bit folky. Folky dance, if there's such a thing. There you go, new genre of music, folky dance. Next for me is hopefully a big selling album. And who knows what 2010 will bring.